It's one of the biggest nights on the Australian racing calendar, a blockbuster program with five Group 1s back to back. Yes, hello and welcome to the Sprint Lane. I'm Paul Cochrane, and what a night we have ahead of us. The time-honoured Len Smith Memorial, as well as four grand finals of what has been a fascinating New South Wales Breeders' Challenge series. Now, the semi-finals for the three-year-olds were held last weekend. Let's have a look at how they played out.
And it's going to be another one for Titian Raider. Titian Raider meets Barroom Bandit, zooming home late as major bracket, but Captain Crusader is going to spank them. And it's all Chrissy Sheik, too good. Chrissy Sheik will beat. She's 6 metres in front. Max Legacy tries a hard out, but Antonia too good. Antonia beats Max Legacy.
So that sets us up for four outstanding finals. A reminder, you can catch all the action on Sky Racing and Sky Racing Active on a special night of programming. Now on to other news, and the West Wylong Club hold their Carnival of Cups meeting today. They were in action last Friday, and it was one to remember.
Better than magic can give no more. And is this gonna be a fairy tale for Elise Apolloni? It is, all right, look at the smile. Just smoking, and Elise wins her first race on home soil.
A first career win for Elise Apolloni at 150 to one. Well done, Elise. Two meetings at Newcastle either side of the weekend. Josh Gallagher had a Monday double, and so did Jack Callaghan.
Coming home strongly, it's all about Alice Late. Better Robin hit the lead close to the line. Better Robin.
He followed that with a driving treble at Menangle on Tuesday. His dad, Mark, drove a double at Newcastle on Friday.
Malati Boy in front, right about her going to it, right about her hits the front end, right about her.
We're at Leeton on Tuesday night. The David Kennedy-Jackson painting combination cleaning up with three winners. Cameron Hart started Wednesday's Bathurst program with a race-to-race double.
My Ultimate Skeeter and the Rainbow Beach, they're having a great battle up the straight. No quarter given. My Ultimate Skeeter up to the Rainbow Beach. My Ultimate Skeeter.
It was a pretty big week for Cam. Winners also at Newcastle and Penrith last night. And there was the Group 3 Ladyship Stakes at headquarters on Saturday night.
On the inside, it's the Stunning Nun. Fairy Tinkerbell drives too late. The Stunning Nun wins another Group 3 for Harden Grimson.
And with key drives on two of the favourites tomorrow night in the New South Wales Breeders' Challenge Series finals, namely Madrid and My Ultimate Byron, you'd think there's the potential for an even bigger week ahead for Cameron Hart. Now, of course, the Inter-Dominion is next month. It's not that far away. And the second round of rankings were released this week. You can see all of them on the Harness Racing New South Wales website. Now, don't forget, we have got a big night of programming tomorrow night with five Group 1s. You can catch all of that on Sky Racing and Sky Racing Active. Stay safe. I'll bring you a wrap of all the action next week in the Sprint Lane.